The death toll from the Fuego volcanic eruption 2 months ago has risen as bodies continue to be found by the authorities. Our correspondent in Guatemala City, Mario Rosales, has more details.
Continúa la identificación de cadáveres en la morgue.
2 months after the Fuego volcano eruption, the identification of bodies continues, and the number of confirmed deaths has increased to 156 in the last hours. 9 missing people were identified by the INACIF, which is why the number of casualties has increased, as relatives of the victims are still asking for permission to enter the area to find their loved ones. 156 deaths are the official number of the casualties, even though the relatives of the victims assured that hundreds more are still buried in San Miguel de los Lotes. Meanwhile, in the next hours, the relocation of victims to single-family shelters built by the Guatemalan army will be carried out to clear out the schools which have served as temporary shelters.